Education in Ireland. Ireland is an English-speaking country and is a part of the European Union. It is one of the fastest-growing economies of the European Union. Currency used in Ireland is euro. Most popular cities in Ireland are Dublin, Cork, Galway, Maynooth, and Limerick. Ireland is a young country with world-class institutions providing quality education and a friendly environment. It is home to 8 world-class public universities, 11 institutes of technology, some private and public colleges and institutions for higher education. It gets students from more than 125 different countries who come here to study both undergraduate and postgraduate programs. Universities in Ireland have excellent campuses with both historic and modern buildings with excellent accommodation and research facilities. In Ireland, most of the master's degree programs are for 1 year and undergraduate programs are for 4 years. It is popular for courses in data science, business analytics, information technology, pharmaceutical, biotechnology, business, finance, accounting, digital media, food technology, and all types of engineering like civil, mechanical, electrical, aeronautical, computer, etc. It also offers courses in fields of LLM and MD that are approved by Indian councils. Ireland offers excellent scholarships to deserving students for both undergraduate and postgraduate courses. There are very good career opportunities in Ireland. It is the world's second largest exporter of software and has 50% of the world's major financial services companies based here. Ireland has 15 of the top 20 medical companies such as Johnson & Johnson, Medtronic, Siemens, Boston Scientific, Roche, Covidien, Stryker, Abbott, Pfizer, Baxter, Beckman Coulter, Hospira, GE Healthcare, Allergan, etc. Ireland has 8 out of 10 global ICT companies such as SanDisk, Dell, Oracle, Intel, IBM, SAP, Apple and Adobe. It is home to more than 1,500 MNCs such as Intel, Amazon, Audi, Google, Yahoo, Facebook, Coca-Cola, Ernst & Young, Boston Scientific, KPMG, Lufthansa, IBM, LinkedIn, Pfizer, Citibank, SAP, JP Morgan, PepsiCo, etc. Out of the above, more than 170 companies are based out of the city of Cork in Ireland. Ireland offers excellent stay-back options for international students who complete their higher education from here. After doing master's in Ireland, students can stay back for up to 2 years for post-study work. Also, students can work part-time for 20 hours per week while studying. Ireland's main intake is in September, however, there are some institutions that have Jan and April intake also. Some of the world-renowned universities in Ireland are Trinity College Dublin, University College Dublin, University College Cork, National the University of Ireland Galway, University of Limerick, Maynooth University, Technological University Dublin and Dublin City University. Some of the institutes of technology in Ireland are Cork Institute of Technology, Institute of Technology Carlo, Waterford Institute of Technology, Athlone Institute of Technology, etc. Some of the famous colleges in Ireland are Dublin Business School, National College of Ireland and Griffith College. Global Edge represents all Irish universities, colleges and institutions directly. You can also meet university representatives at one of our education fairs. You can contact us for more information on how to apply to universities in Ireland, courses, tuition fees, living expenses, admission process and applications, intakes, scholarships, visa file preparation, etc. You can contact us on 011484750000. Alternatively, you can mail us at office@globaledge.net.in. Our head office is in Green Park, New Delhi. Have a great day and year ahead. All the best.